and welcome back to my channel. I am Sibtain and today I tell you how to make origami rings. They're very easy to make, and for this you need a paper like this. There is no size in it, just this. You can cut a rectangle like this. It's very easy. A tape, a scotch tape, and a scissor. So let's start. So first we will fold it in half like this. We will crease them tightly so you will have a nice ring. Here it is, a ring. Please like it, share it, and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.